so beautiful, and look at the ceiling here. Good morning, vlog! Oh my gosh, me and Soleil are in Paris and Ben is meeting us today. And yes, this is gonna be a vlog for my YouTube channel because your girl is gonna be famous. Anyway, Soleil's putting on her falsies. Let me show you. She's one of those, like, she, you know, she takes a lot of time to warm up in the morning. So today we're going to the catacombs, which is actually really sad. We're going to the catacombs and I don't want to get my facts wrong. So let me insert a picture here and let me read to you what it is. Catacombs are human-made subterranean passageways for religious practice. For religious practice? Well, obviously we're going to learn more once we're there. But I'm super into, like, this history, dark ages type of stuff. So I like learning about it. Basically, it's like a burial place.
They ran out of space in the cemetery, and so they just started putting people in underground caverns.
We're going here because it's like a historical, like, monument. We're going here because it's a historical site. I'm very interested in history.
I wish you knew how much I love you.
I love you too. I'm glad you said that. I was worried you were hating me.
In the morning, you can't take anything I say seriously. I'm not kidding. I actually, like, it's an alternate personality.
Oh my god, well, that's okay because I'm, like, so happy in the morning. So I'm used to people, like, hating me in the mornings. Because I'm always so hyper in the mornings and everyone else is like, come on, shut up. Anyways, now I'm gonna go downstairs. We're gonna go downstairs. Me and you together. Me and you are gonna go downstairs and we're gonna get changed. Come on. Also, look at these fucking death stairs. No one on my TikTok cared about it, but I think you guys will care. My 10 viewers. My 10 viewers on YouTube will care.
I'm one of them.
Are you actually? So, like, that's actually so nice. I never thought you would watch them.
The editing was so nice. I watched them, like, while you were editing and stuff.
It's really hard to go down these stairs. Like, it's actually, like, a fucking death trap. Sometimes I think, do I have a speech impediment? This is, like, a den. Like, literally, our bedroom is a den. I have an all-black outfit, which I know would be more appropriate for the catacombs, but I think I want to wear that to the Louvre. Okay, then actually, I might wear the black outfit, because that might be more appropriate, you know? And we gotta be appropriate in this household. I got this. It's honestly so Rick Owens, this sweater that I got, but it has lots of, like, holes in it. It has a very wide neck. Oh my god, my literal favorite skirt in the whole world. Okay guys, kind of bad news. I'm just dumb. Well, first of all, like, the skirt, but I'm kind of dumb and I forgot to, like, pack, like, any long sleeves, like, basic ones just to go under my clothes for layering. I'm literally wearing this with a going out top under. Flop, flop, flop. I'm gonna be cold. And I just know the catacombs are gonna be cold because they're, like, underground, you know? Okay, look how cute. I'm obsessed. And I think I'm gonna double down on my socks. I also have, like, a huge belt I'm probably gonna wear. And then obviously a lot of jewelry. Yeah, I had to put my, like, nerd inserts in my nice boots. I wouldn't have foot pain when I'm here. And now they feel really fucking weird, but whatever. Then I have this belt that I brought. Oh yeah, I'm definitely wearing that. That's so cute. The thing is, I don't know how to tie this belt though. Oh, there we go. Easy peasy. Easy peasy lemon. Cute as fuck. Look, guys, this morning, I literally hit my head on that because you have to, like, duck down to go up. Like, look at me. Hunchback. Quite a few things about the combs. We learned that first. Oh, some writing on the wall here. Look how spooky. But I am feeling their presence. You know, I'm actually a spiritual being. Several psychics have told me that.
Really?
Yeah, and spirits will always try to contact me. And one time I had to get my house cleansed.
Really?
Yeah, like, for real. This is the famous people that are all buried in here. How insane is that? And how insane is that? Everyone's face looks so diff, but their skull looks the same. Soleil's reading us the French tablets. You guys, look how far down we are. That's really the outside world.
We are now going back in because we realized that I do need to take a picture for my parents at least.
Oh, we're here.
Oh my god.
Good. Can you dance a little for a montage?
Hello.
Ben, take your clothes off or what? Oh, you won't.
Oh, I saw that belly button. Let me give you a really quick recap. So basically, Ben got here. We saw a catacomb, as you saw. We went to lunch, which you didn't see. Then we rested. We went thrifting. Let me give you a thrift haul. Do you want to give them your thrift haul?
Yeah, I only got, wait, where's my thrift? I got one thing.
Me too.
This was literally like right when I literally just walked up to a rack and found this. It's vintage Diesel and it's so cute. It's a little bit small on me, but like why would I not get it?
No, so can you try it on?
It's £1.50.
Try it on right now.
I did try it on already.
Was I not here?
You were pooping.
Wait, can you try it on right now? Ben, take your fucking shirt off. Okay.
Oh.
Next I'll go. then
are you gonna get demonetized?
No. Do you have tits?
Yes.
Yeah, you do a little
okay.
bit.
Okay. So next, I had got this shirt.
You gotta get in the gym.
It was just giving like low-key affliction.
bad.
I've been into the affliction lately.
What like, is affliction?
Affliction is like the emo core where it's like this type of lettering. And it's like
wait, that skulls. Was kind of like what I showed you. We were like, is this affliction?
Yeah, I liked it.
I thought it was cute, but you didn't like it.
Not enough to buy. I'm trying to like cut down on my consumption.
It was $1.
Oh my god, it's so cute.
Oh my god, can I see?
If you don't want it, can I have it?
I do want it, but I didn't say it.
Okay, well, if you don't, though, like, oh my god, that's so...
That actually just helped me up.
No, the shirt is actually so...
It's really soft.
And then, at first, I saw this top when I walked in, and then I was like, wait, it's ugly, but like, it looks like it's given something. Then I saw it again when I was leaving, and I showed Soleil, and Soleil was like, come on, Soleil. When you show Soleil something, it can be a Soleil. Anyways, then I showed Soleil, and it's literally a brand called Copourny or something, whatever. And apparently, this is 120 euros online. This exact shirt, 120 euros online. So I bought it so I could resell it. But I don't know how Soleil knows all these smart things like about all
thank
that.
You.
Okay, sorry, Niraj. I know this vlog is like hell to edit. Like, even if it's like a simple, like, whatever, like, he'll like zoom in at the perfect time. Like, he's good at it.
We love you, Niraj.
Yeah, we love you, Niraj. Niraj Mikash. I don't know how to say your last name actually. Also, Niraj, I look, you have hella edits for this video. Like, break. No, Chick-fil-A. No, Chick-fil-A.
Girl, turn that shit off.
Look how beautiful Soleil is. Like, oh my god, bro.
Stop.
Like,
I don't like the way I look.
Who would hit? Sorry. I take it back.
What did you say?
I said, who would hit?
I'm not an object.
She's such an object.
Category is object. Am I giving object?
Wait, are you giving object? Yeah, you're giving objectification of the maximum.
Jeez.
Okay, well, that's more fun.
Today, the Louvre. We're also gonna appreciate the other artwork there though, because I feel bad for them. Because no one gives a fuck about the other artwork. People only care about Mona. So
I'm gonna moan in Mona's ear.
Oh yes, you will. I'm actually gonna shit myself, so like this is so bad. I'm really excited actually. Like, this is kind of like a moment where we're gonna like remember forever. Like, we can tell everyone now that we've seen the Mona Lisa and we're seeing it together. How fun. And I wanna look really, really good today because like you know, I want good outfits. I mean, good pictures with Mona. Not even with Mona, I want a good picture with lots of things. Our toast is ready. Okay, you guys, we are in the Louvre. And let me just like give you a little tour. Like right now we're looking at Roman sculptures. Let me show you. Wait, let me show you the Louvre. Like,
this sculpture is in bronze.
That's not bronze. There's so many Zuzus here. Zuzu's my dog that died, by the way.
No, but look. He's in every, his spirit is in all of these.
In all of these. Like, he, and he would do that face too, because he actually couldn't close his mouth because his tongue was too big. So. Oh, look, when pigeons were domesticated. Oh my god. Did you guys know pigeons used to be domesticated? And now everyone hates them. This is crazy sauce.
Oh, so this was like a tomb.
Really?
Wait.
Is her body in there?
Funeral, monument, funeral monument, and architectural decoration.
There's no living man, no matter what his talent. That's poetic.
Kind of like in the catacombs. Yeah. Actually, they remind us that we're all mortal. At the end of the day, we're all bones.
And we're all going to be bones one day.
One thing that's really beautiful about the catacombs is that you can't tell what race anyone is. It doesn't matter at when you're in the ground.
Period. Guys, that is amazing. Wow. So big. Apparently, it's impossible to like go through all in one day. But look, like every room you go into is just so insane. And then it's like never ending. We're really lost, honestly, because we're trying to see, you know, the Mona. Like, but all of this stuff is so beautiful. Like, look at the ceiling here. You want to talk to my vlog?
Not really. I'm just like not really a screenager like that. Like, I'm just living in the moment. Like, that kind of makes me like way better than you guys.
What are you
like,
talking about?
He's talking shit about you. He's saying you're a screenager. Whatever. Oh, I'm just having my vlog camera now. I'm educating the people right now. That's not screenagerism. Who made this? And how much did they get paid?
This reference.
Honestly, the hieroglyphics are so interesting.
So Kamal, cut all that out because it's Egyptian and prehistoric don't go together, baby.
Okay, Niraj, cut that out. So like, can you correct me?
I actually don't really know what I'm talking about.
We're kind of guessing where we are, but it looks like my dad. No, that genuinely looks like my dad.
Wait, that's like, oh my god.
That's actually really freaky.
Wait, if he was taller, that would be.
Wait, I'm actually gonna send my mom. Oh my god, guys, look at the ceiling. This is so grand. No, did they take this ceiling from someone?
I think so, yeah. Yeah. A bunch of different.
Stolen. No, is this like the British Museum where everything's stolen?
Some were donated, but a lot of it is stolen. Like stolen in a way that's like not exactly stolen. Like sometimes during wars, like people would be, like they would leave everything behind. They would leave their like elaborate homes empty, and then they just not we. Why do I say we? They swooped in and got it.
Y'all, we are in line for Mona. We're in line to see my queen. I'm very excited. Ben does not care. He's very do not care about us today, but. But that's the theory. I think that's like also a part of her lore. I don't know. My camera's like fucking broken today. But wow, just can you?
I think. I like bad smells, like I cannot smell them. If something smells like, I can.
You guys, we are actually like lost in the Louvre. Like, we don't know how to go home. We don't know how
someone pulls out their vlog camera instead of helping.
He literally told us to go all the way down.
Piss off. Turn it on.
Soleil's having her moment. My editor's gonna think you're being for real and he's gonna be like, oh, she's a bitch.
My editor's gonna think that you're a con.
Okay, y'all, we found our eggs. Thank you.